Hello everyone, this is Dr. Parul Agarwal again. Today I will be also talking to you about general things about laparoscopy in gynecology. What is laparoscopy exactly? We all know that everybody is talking about laparoscopy. Laparoscopy is also called as minimal invasive surgery or a keyhole surgery. But what exactly it is? Let me try to clear some queries, some doubt in your mind regarding the laparoscopy. First of all, what is laparoscopy? Is a procedure in which we introduce a camera through a light source and we see inside your pelvis and abdomen what exactly the problem is, and when we are able to find out the problem, we try to see and treat at the same sitting. But why so much talk about laparoscopy nowadays? Why everybody is saying get laparoscopy done, or everything should be done laparoscopy? There's many advantages. First of all, the surgery is done through very small incision. Hardly half an inch incision is made on the tummy. There are 2 to 3 incisions are made, but they are very small. So your recovery is fast. Your hospital stay get decreased. It leads to better cosmosis. You can return to your daily-to-daily activities quite soon, which will ultimately result in low socioeconomic burden to you. Laparoscopy though come with many advantages, it has a very low complication rate. In today's era, laparoscopy is not only limited to the diagnostic purpose, it is also an answer or a treatment to many of our problems, like the ovarian cyst. You know, though all ovarian cysts doesn't need any surgery, but those who need surgery can be easily dealt with laparoscopically. Then here comes fibroid. We all know this is a very common term you have heard about, ki fibroid ho gaya, infertility ka problem ho raha hai, ya periods ka bahut problem ho raha hai. This can also be dealt with laparoscopically. Even nowadays the full uterus is removed through laparoscopically, that is hysterectomy. Kuch logo ko lagta hai ki nahi, laparoscopy kiya to kuch pieces andar reh jate, aisa bilkul bhi nahi hai. During the hysterectomy everything is removed and shown to the patient. So please don't have this in mind ki laparoscopy hoga to uterus ke kuch pieces andar reh jayenge, aisa kabhi bhi nahi hota hai. It is also used for the infertility procedure, for the diagnostic purpose as well as for the treatment purpose. What exactly is the cause for the infertility and whether it is treatable or not. Then it can also be used for the ectopic pregnancy. Ectopic pregnancy is when the pregnancy is not at its normal site, when it is implanted at the tubes or ovarian. This can all be dealt with laparoscopy. Why we are emphasizing more on laparoscopy is, first of all, you get saved from a large incision which we give during laparotomy. As I earlier mentioned, you resume your daily activities earlier. You have a lesser complication, and besides, inside your tummy also you have lesser of addition. So in future also, if you need any surgery or any procedure is required, there are lesser rate of complication if the prior procedure has been done laparoscopically. So I will be briefing you about how exactly it is done. This is normally done under full anesthesia. You are made to sleep during the whole procedure so that you don't feel any pain. Then a small incision is made on your umbilicus through which a laparoscope, this is a telescope kind of a thing in which the camera is attached, through which we can see inside the abdomen. And when any other procedure is planned, 2 or 3 incisions are also made on the abdomen, which are less than half inch, so that the instruments are introduced and we can manipulate inside. After the procedure is completed, all these instruments are removed and you are applied a small bandage. Normally the stay of the hospital after this surgery is only 1 to 2 days, and if the surgery is big, if the surgery is long or it has been done, like uterus removal has been done or myomectomy has been done, you might have to stay in the hospital for 2 or 3 days. But the recovery time is very, very short. You normally get back in within 7 to 10 days. So considering in today's era, where everybody is working, everybody is short of time, everybody is so much engaged in their activities, laparoscopy give a boon to you, not in only in a sense of time, but also your speedier recovery. You can resume your activities earlier and also lesser complication. If you have any query regarding this, you can contact me on library. Thank you.